rock, a rock. You would think that with all the time I spent listening and trying to figure him out, you could see what it meant. Something I didn't know if he understood on it. There were occupying Romans around the corner. He didn't seem to see it. I kept thinking, is he blind? What he was waiting for? We need to be saved from the Romans like them.
Each time the disciples looked upward at the Romans, Jesus looked inward at the temple. Every time they looked upward at sin, he looked inward at the person. When they saw the upward expression of love, proper prayer, he looked inward and saw a good God. If you're someone who doesn't praise about on the outside, we'll always be out of step with the inside. At the final meal with his disciples, Jesus tried to explain to them what was so happening. He could see it clearly, the arrest, the beatings, the cross, but the disciples' eyes were closed.
Understand what's happening to our Messiah.